Today we get some visitor from Western Australia. In Australia they have been looking into the POSI system from some of the region, and now it's Western Australia that have decided to set up a system.
I'm here as part of a delegation visiting Norway for a couple of days to see how Norwegians deal with container deposit system. We're aware that Norway has been a leader, a world leader in this space, and we're particularly keen to find out how you've done it. Over the next year or so, we're going to bring in a container deposit scheme in Western Australia. So we want to learn about how it works in other places around the world, what the challenges are, what experiences that you've been through that we should or shouldn't go through, so that we can have a good, if not the best system in the world. I'm very keen as a new Minister for the Environment to make sure that we are looking at the circular economy, that we're not sending stuff to landfill, that we're not incinerating stuff if we don't need to incinerate it, and that we are recycling. And so that's what we're bringing the container deposit scheme in Western Australia. I'm very impressed by the operation here and by Infinitum. There's no point in creating, reinventing the wheel in this space. So we're very keen to learn from the best.